In today's global market, it's important to allow accessibility to Domo in a variety of languages. Within Domo, there are two types of language settings: company language settings and user language settings. Let's start by looking at company language settings. They're found in the More menu under Admin. Clicking on Company Settings, we find our language options. To change the language, we select our desired language along with our region. Now we click Save. Changing this setting will change our default language for all users in the company, as well as the formatting conventions based on the selected region. Now let's take a look at user language settings. We'll select our profile picture and click on User Locale Settings. Here, we find the user language setting options. Changing this will only change our personal language setting. To return to the company default, we can click on Reset to Company Settings. It's important to note that these settings will only change the interface language, and the cards, pages, datasets, and data flows named by the individual user will be in the language they named it in. Using Domo's language settings allows individuals and companies to work in their native languages and be more productive.